And I grew up from age three knowing that I wanted to sing and write country music. So this is completely out of my comfort zone. People may think I'm Barbie, but I'm actually closer to kick-ass Barbie.
Yeah, I have a little dip, yeah.
The pressure is on. I'm excited about a challenge because, you know, we could win immunity. So I was doing some push-ups, but I don't know why. It just kind of gets the adrenaline going, ready for the challenge. You know, it's good to be ready. It's good to be ready.
Witness them battle to stay in this game and watch as one bites the dust.
Who wants to go?
Today is the Redemption Island duel, and I definitely think anybody that goes to Redemption Island doesn't really want to go because they are afraid that other people will talk about them behind their backs. But yeah, Cochran is definitely scared. You know, he's been on the chopping block 2 times already. You know, we have to go to tribal council next. I think it probably will be Cochran, unfortunately.
And you're like 100% thinking we should go at least now.
Yes? No, I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, I just want to make sure that we've thought everything through.
Elise and Ozzy are like this. And I don't think Ozzy's gonna like it if we all vote her off. And there goes our alliance.
So Ozzy wants Cochran right now. What would be so bad if we voted Cochran out?
I don't know.
So is it better to get Elise out now or later?
I don't know. Keith and I are still trying to figure out how to weasel our way around this and still come out in our alliance with Ozzy. It's hard. I wish we could let those three vote for Elise and then us two vote not Cochran, just someone else.
If he would have not reacted so quickly and got so emotional, he would realize if we really were trying to blindside him, then he would have been out.
Absolutely.
He just doesn't realize
Keith and I were very active in, you know, trying to get out the people we thought Ozzy would use against us in case we needed to get out Ozzy. And hopefully he's, you know, gotten over what he considered a blind side.
Sandwiches galore.
Do it.
Okay, sandwiches, I'm gonna die.
This reward was exactly what this tribe needed after what we had just gone through. Ozzy had kind of come back around and tried to mend things, and it was working, but there still was just this awkwardness. The reward, it's exactly what we needed. We came together, we won that challenge, and you know, now we can go in and we're even numbers with the other tribe.
You don't know me, nothing.
Yes, I do.
I really do. I like who he is as a person, but couples can be dangerous in this game, so you have to make an effort not to seem too close.
None of them knows where I am.
With Keith, there was this unstoppable connection. I couldn't deny it, but at the same time, I had to be so careful in the game because there is somebody back home that is amazing. It took a little, you know, convincing to myself to make myself do it, but I did it and I'm glad I did because it's like, when are you gonna get that chance again? I didn't want romance, I didn't. But you know what? I do like Keith and I'll deal with the consequences when I get back home. Check mark, Ozzy wins. Check mark, merge. Check mark, feast. Going good. I am 100% with my tribe, and I don't care about new bonds I make with new people. Savai 6, we gotta keep it that way. Game is still on.
You got a lot to learn, buddy. You disgust me.
I didn't realize Cochran was even possibly thinking of flipping. Cochran obviously is the weakest in this group. It's a frustrating place to be, but at the same time, it kind of like lights a fire under you.
He just lost me 6 weeks of my freaking life out here.
At the challenge, I knew obviously my neck is on the line. I didn't have an option to sit out and pig out. But what made me furious is that Cockroach gets to sit over there and pig out like the little disgusting varmint he is. He's done nothing in this game besides backstab a tribe. That's really all he's done.
You guys have been around me. I don't dictate anything. I never tell these guys what to do. We all make suggestions. It's equal.
Coach is running the show like he's Jesus. All of them think that they're gonna go to the end. You know, obviously 7 can't go to the end. And it's so frustrating. I kind of want to laugh at him and be like, y'all are so smart. Cochran went to Harvard. Sophie's going into med school. I don't understand how these smart people can be so stupid.
You know, I think if we have 2 a day, Each of us?
We'll definitely
If you guys, if you guys want to walk and look at stuff, I mean, I'll go.
I'll walk down to the well and see.
Okay, I'm going to head this way and see if I can buy some more coconuts.
I'll do the same. So there's been a little bit of a coconut issue in the last few days. It's been tough to find good coconuts. And so today, Coach goes, we need to ration these coconuts, and everybody should get 2 coconuts a day. And it's just like, yes, Father? No, you don't tell me what to do. You're not my dad.
That's a good one.
We actually hid these coconuts because we decided to take control. I don't listen to people. They don't tell me what to do. They may send me to Redemption Island, but they ain't telling me how many coconuts I can have.
I don't know. What are you thinking the options are?
Talk to Albert.
That's our only hope, I think. Right now, we would definitely be up for making a move. It's just picking the right people. Brandon is such a loose cannon that you don't know what to believe. Rick, he's not even playing the game. And Edna, she's so far up Coach's butt, it's ridiculous. But Albert, at least, seems like a good guy.
Well, thank you. I mean, I'm definitely in with that.
Well,
I'm on board, yep. Thank you.
Their smartest move is to get Coach gone. But who am I going to tell that to that's not going to run straight back to Coach and report it? So that's the problem. He's got a group of people that really doesn't care about what place they come in. Besides Albert. Albert does care. They're just as happy letting him get the $1 million, I think.
What in the honk happened?
Oh my gosh. It was sad to leave the game. I'm not out of the game. I don't feel like I'm out of the game. I feel like I have a better chance here with one of us winning redemption and being able to go back in the game than actually hanging there with them going crazy at that camp. It got down to me and Sophie.
She won immunity again.
Yeah,